Hello. I mean, I know we've taken this time in this pandemic to kind of do our own things. And it's been strange and it's been weird. But the one thing that I'm really grateful for in this pandemic, at least, has been just getting to learn new things, just about who I am, physically, like learning how to bake sourdough. I think that's been really fun. I've also been learning how to do some woodworking, which I think is great, because I'm not good at it, like at all. I'm really bad at it, and I think that's great, right? Learning how to do something that is not what you know how to do, and you're really bad at it, which means you can grow, right? And I think of the things that we've all kind of learned this year through the pandemic, I think it's important that we learn how to grow. And I think we have, for the most part. For the time that you did get to spend with them, right? I was there for the ride, and I was there for as long as I could, and I can do what I can to be friends with them. We sometimes still stay in touch, but not very often. But I'm grateful for them, because they've taught me a lot. Doing the right thing and treating someone right. That's kind of taught me that no matter what, you don't really get a second chance to be a good person.
Thank you.